Zion of Judah shall break every chain. Rock of ages, cleft for me, let me hide myself in thee. The Lord is my shepherd, I shall not want. He causes me to lie down in green pastures. He leads me beside the still waters for his name's sake. He restores my soul. Yea, though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I'll fear no evil. Thy rod and thy staff, they comfort me. Thou preparest the table for me in the presence of mine enemies, and my cup runs over. Surely goodness and mercy shall follow me all the days of my life, and I shall dwell in the house of the Lord forever. Amen and amen.